man. I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's Jen. Help me get my dad's truck back, man. Man, this music is killing my permaboner. If your soul has grown weary. Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man. They sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn cult's got it, man. While we're honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild out and partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuckity fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's a real butt sore since, so I gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get in this truck, man. Step one, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered, homie. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is... shit. Should I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. Oh, man doesn't listen at all. Guess that's why I never feel hurt. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that. But when we get his truck back from them Peggy's, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain. All right, man, this is the place. It's gonna be fun, man! I'm about to go wind on their ass! I like to cut your jib. You play your cards right, I might let you in on a little something I've been cooking up. Don't you worry about me, I'm still here. time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're going to zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas. Fuck yeah, man!
Oh, shit, self mode, right? Fuck yeah, man!
Oh, mighty Monkey King, whose art in heaven, you have blessed me with the sticky green, the cheap beer, and the sweetest of bros. I party in your name and in your name only. If I could ask you but for one small favor, please, Monkey God, please, come down from your heavenly vine and do something about these Peggies. They worship a lesser god than thee, and are killing the beautiful, bountiful buzzes of which you have provided me with today. Amen. Any one of those trippy Peggies wanna come try and mess with me, I'll tell you what, they gonna get a rocket. Whoo, straight up the behind.
Nothing's gonna stop us now.
Hold on, I can talk a little cat. Amigo. Okay, step five, let's move before more show up. Oh man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. Let's see if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's one. Something, but you did good though. Gonna let you in on a little secret, man. I'm actually starting my own cult, and you are gonna be my first perky. That's what I call my flop. It's gonna be the cult of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies. We're just gonna slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time, bro.
Yes, sir.
Hey,
Buckaroo. Killed a cougar with a jackknife once.
Daddy! Daddy, check it out, dude! Nancy's back! I got her back! Your son! Look at me!
You're dumber than a box of shit!
Wait!
Would you look at that!
Wait,
two peas in a goddamn
what just
pot.
Happened?
Glad she's
I thought
still
you
would
be proud of me, Daddy. I
well,
helped rescue
Deputy,
your truck from the
you
peg
kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were... Well, fine! Congratulations! You're my new campaign manager!